This guy tried to scam me.
Bro, don't you want to check this phone before buying?
No, how will I be able to check during a lockdown? Let it be. You just do one thing, yeah? Let me send you some advance. Then whenever the lockdown will be lifted, I'll pay you the rest and take the phone from you.
Okay, I don't have a problem.
Great. Should I transfer ₹2,000 in your account then?
Yeah, bro, no problem. Let me send you my account details over SMS or WhatsApp on this phone number.
No. That is not needed at all. It's a very long and complicated process. You add number, this and that. Now we have way more advanced technology. Do you use UPI?
Yeah, I use Google Pay.
Let's do one thing then. This is your number with 178 at the last digits.
Yeah.
Then I'm sending you the QR code with all the details on your WhatsApp. You just click on it, scan it, and soon within a minute, the transfer amount will be reflected in your account. Very easy.
Okay, send it.
You just stay on the call. I'll keep guiding you. Don't disconnect. Just keep doing as I say so there is no error. You can understand.
Yeah. Please send.
I've sent you, bro. Just check.
One second, bro. I'll just scan it on my laptop.
Yeah. Do it. I'll wait. No problem.
Bro, I haven't received anything yet.
Bro, I've sent it. Your number last digits are 178, right?
Yeah.
I've sent it, bro.
I haven't received it yet.
Give me a second. Let me check again.
Yeah. I've just received. 400 in the end is yours, right?
Yes.
What? Shall I scan it now?
Yes, scan it.
Okay, so I'll open Google Pay now. No, where is the scanner? Yeah, here is the code scanner. Yeah.
Just scan it then.
This shows 2000, then rupees 10.
Yes, I have sent you rupees 2000 rupees, bro.
Now, what should I do with it? But this is proceed to pay. The money will be deducted from my account, right?
No, bro. What are you talking about? Have you scanned it?
Yeah, I've scanned.
It would be showing you a link, a green color link. You just click on it once. Just once.
Bro, this is proceed to pay. The money will be deducted from my account.
No, bro. I've sent you the QR code with rupees 2000 rupees. Money will be deducting from my account only. What are you even talking?
Listen, bro. Your scamming tricks na won't work here, okay?
Bro.
Am I using it for the first time or what? No, tell me, what is the meaning of proceed to pay? Huh?
Bro, just try it once.
Listen, just go and trick someone else. Don't try to make me a fool.
Bro, just try it once, then see.
Listen, let me do one thing. Let me take the cyber cell phone call. Then you ask him to click proceed to pay. You will understand your tricks well, okay? Go and fool someone else, go. Hey, hello. Bloody fraudster.
I posted an ad on OLX to sell my phone. But this guy, before even checking the phone and not even negotiating it, wanted to buy my phone. This rang a bell in my head and I got suspicious. And my suspicion was correct when I saw the QR code he has sent me. That was actually a request money QR code. Basically, these scammers misuse the request feature on UPIs by generating a QR code for receiving payment and they share it with you. And they make you believe that by scanning this QR code, you will receive money in your account. But it's actually the opposite. You lose the money. So whenever you scan a QR code and on your screen, if you see proceed to pay option, then please don't click it. Proceed to pay means that the money will be debited from your account and not the other way around. So please don't be fooled by them. Share this video with your friends and especially elders in your family so that they also get aware of this scam. Because safety is in our hands. That's it for this week. I'll see you guys next week. And always be aware.